to destroy the works of the evil one and the kingdom of darkness with light.
Welcome to the Gospel of Christ. My name is Ben Bailey, and I'm so glad that you want to learn more about this work. The Gospel of Christ is an evangelistic work that's been going on for over 25 years that is supported and backed by members and congregations of the Church of Christ. Our whole emphasis is to take the whole gospel to the whole world. And we do that through various means. We have a plethora of TV programs throughout the United States and internationally that you can watch on Sundays and other days of the week. We do a few radio programs as well. And then we have a website, thegospelofchrist.com, where we have all our material hosted online that is available for people to go to 24/7. We have a great resource through that, over 500 lessons, audios, DVDs, transcripts, CDs. We give away a whole lot of free material to anyone who wants that. We're just simply trying to use every means possible to reach the lost with the gospel of Christ. And as we think about this work, friend, we'd love for you to partner with us in this work. As we said, it's supported by members and congregations of the Church of Christ. If as an individual or a congregation, you'd like to learn more about partnering with us in that, we'd love to talk to you about it. That you can call us at our phone number given or reach us through our website. As we try in a world that so desperately needs the gospel to reach out to others, won't you help us with that? Our goal is to reach as many people with the message of Jesus Christ in simplicity and in truth without turning to the right or the left as we can, and we'd love to talk to you more about how to do that. And so visit our website, call us, contact us in any way possible. We have a church finder that you can access as well. Find the Lord's Church that helps them to find churches in their area. We're just all about trying to reach people with the good news of Jesus Christ. And we're so glad that you wanted to learn more about this work. And may God bless our efforts to reach the lost with the gospel.